Often clients ask me, can I apply a protective layer of lacquer on the gilding? And this is the gilding before applying a protective layer of lacquer. And then this is what happens when you apply a protective layer of lacquer. The gold has a fantastic sheen with a beautiful reflection. But if you put a lacquer on top of it, the sheen and reflection completely alters. Sometimes you cannot go without a lacquer and you have to do it like this. So if you have any more questions, you know how to contact me.